No, don't put on Freebird Drip Remix. Put on Finnick Missile Theme Song.
Godzilla.
I can't swallow a bottle of Canada. Feel like hello.
Is it on?
Yo, my Paragon Power Totem is buffed. Let's go.
I'm faster.
I don't want Weezer.
Oh my fucking god, man.
Can you...
Oh no.
No!
It's fallen down. Can we just have Finnick Missile? I need this for the speedrun, guys.
Stop putting falling down, man. Just fucking skip.
No, we have to listen to Say It Ain't So.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, we're good, we're good. Alright, we're on it, we're on it, on it like a car bonnet.
Okay. It's just because your character's so laggy when you're...
Alright, you jump on me.
That's huge, what she said.
Huge. Alright, our Achilles heel. We've got this,
right,
though.
We gotta do it.
The bollocks on this man are
huge. Alright, we're record pace. Do I need to hit it again?
You didn't touch it.
I am on it, mate.
What? Did you see I did like jump up there? Up.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking so much. Holy shit.
No! Oh my god.
Oh, huge. Bro!
You know how bad the Spectre used to be? It used to only shoot one column of bombs and one column of arrows.
Let's go!
You mean the Flying Fortress?
No, the Spectre.
Flying Fortress.
No, wait, that doesn't make any sense. It still does only shoot one.
Yeah, true.
Shane, shut up.
It only does 10 damage? What? This thing's a piece of garbage.
No, but the Spectre is actually really good. It can solo to like around 60.
It used to be
60.
Garbage. What?
It can solo pretty far.
Alright, I'm a god.
And the Flying Fortress can solo to like around 180 if you buff it right.
You know what can go the furthest?
Other one. What?
The furthest tier 5, like not including VTFG.
Mad, Ray of Doom.
Keep guessing.
True Sun God.
Oh, fuck hell, do you need me up there?
Nope.
Not exactly.
Oh, well, True Sun God doesn't count because he's still like just
Super Maelstrom?
A slightly worse VTSG.
Super Maelstrom?
That's gonna be something obscure. Probably like Super Mines.
Yep,
Super Mines.
It's max buffed. Super Mines can get to the mid 230s.
No, it can't.
Yes, sir.
No, it can't.
Oh, fuck. We need ages on this one.
No, it can't. No, it can't.
Look at how many pops it has.
Okay, it does have 40. Yeah, it does have 40 million. It's got more than the carrier flagship, and it's at the end of the track. How does it even get pops when it's at the end of the track? Nothing's got here in like 20 rounds.
And now think of that with max buffs, and it's the only tower.
It's
now think of the damage it could do.
It's not getting pops. Yeah, man.
By the way, the only thing that tower has ever received, it is one of the only two towers in the game that have only received buffs.
Super Mines.
Yeah.
Superman. Yeah, I mean, at 150k, I'd hope it's the most expensive tier 5, therefore it should be the best.
Oh, both of those two towers have only received a buff since their release.
Oh, huge! Huge time
Which is kind of insane when you think about it. They've literally never considered nerfing them. But it's also kind of sad when you think about it. Like, the towers have...
All right.
They still need improvement.
Bro!
Yeah, without this VTSG, I would have died on like round 190 or something.
That's my alarm to wake up from my nap that I didn't have.
Where the fuck is the charging port of these headphones?
Oh fuck! No! Oh, wait, I need to go. Yeah.
Million, he's the best tower I have right now. Yeah. How does this guy make it?
If you timed it well? If at lunchtime you're feeling really tired at school, go home and take a power nap and then come back to school.
Yeah, if I had a car.
I wish I could do that.
My house is 15 minutes walk. We have 45 minutes of
walk.
Oh,
I just got an achievement.
Imagine. I got like an hour and 20.
Alright, what time are we on?
I don't know, I'm not timing it, I'll just see
after. Yeah, I swear, Pat, you hardly have to go to school, your exams are easy, and your grades are like, grade boundaries are in the floor. Doesn't seem fair.
Well, that sounds like an issue.
It is.
It is an issue.
Ah!
Sorry. Yes.
I wanna actually, hang on, let's Google.
Oh, what, bro?
Accept it. Our exams are harder, and that's why our grades are worth more.
No, your grade boundaries are just higher.
Exactly.
Exams
fucking
are
fucking
harder. We're just idiots.
I have. Oh
Pat,
my
the
God.
Exams it's are harder. You couldn't do a Nat 5 fucking paper.
This game is so.
You were struggling on a Nat 5 paper.
This makes no sense.
There aren't that many different topics. In fact, I doubt there were any different topics in Nat 5.
There probably were.
I kinda doubt it, I'm not gonna lie.
I kinda don't. Right, hold on.
I think your balls are small.
I'm gonna look.
Games are dealing that heavy blows.
Oh, I need to 1v1 the fuck out of this guy. Oh, I'm shitting on him! Trust me.
Oh, you're shitting on
him. Oh! Whoa! Wait, Finley, how do you get up?
Press the button, you moron!
I have pressed the button!
Wait, press it again.
Guys, did you know that way back when planes were first invented, they thought that we would live in a time where people had their own personal planes?
Oh wait, this game's shit and I didn't see you press the lever, which means you didn't press the lever.
Did you know that before the first men invented planes, they were mathematical proofs that said heavier than air flight was impossible, physically impossible, it couldn't be done. Mathematical proofs.
Yeah, we kind of proved them wrong. But math changes all the time.
So anyone that says science and maths doesn't change just doesn't know what they're talking about.
Well,
I mean, there's still the entire possibility that every single thing we know is wrong.
There's a pretty good possibility of that. In fact, too good a possibility for me to sleep with at night, do you know what I mean?
Not really, because I don't care if everything we know is wrong. I think that's really funny, because I'm all about the chaos. I think it would be hilarious if I wake up to find out that scientists have just discovered that everything we know is completely wrong, and the school system gonna break down in front of us.
Like,
we now have the tools that could genuinely happen in our lifetimes.
Oh,
that would be absolutely hilarious.
We actually are!
I'd love to see the world devolve into chaos over the fact that everything we know is fucking wrong.
What is wrong with you?
That would be quite funny, actually.
Exactly, the world just devolves into chaos. All the things like war and racism completely forgotten. We have a bigger problem. Everything is wrong.
Oh. I'm
But the thing is, I can't quite wrap my head around the fact of what would and wouldn't change, because technically, to a degree, there's still certain things that will be right.
What, like your mom?
Like, there's things that are a given. Like
in a flash,
there are trees. That's a given. That will change. You said it yourself in a perfect quote that sums it up.
Nothing in this fucking place is real. It's probably corn.
Oh, fuck it. Fuck it.
Corn.
Corn.
Oh,
no.
Huh?
What did
I'm
you
throwing
say?
Shit,
not
throwing.
Corn.
Corn. Nice. Oh,
who pronounces it corn?
Everyone that pronounces the word, because that's actually
that's
what the
time.
Word is.
That's time.
Oh,
but
see how
corn sounds fucking quirky. It sounds emo, and yes. We ain't about